A 33-year-old man remains in critical condition after a shooting in the Ogontz section of Philadelphia. Police were called to the 6000 block of East Worcester Street around 1:30 this morning. The man was found outside of his ex-girlfriend's house. Investigators say the 33-year-old victim was shot a number of times in the chest and rushed to Albert Einstein Medical Center. Police are still trying to figure out who fired the shots and why.